We'll start with some breaking news here tonight. A pedestrian was hit by a car and killed south of Spokane. South Palouse Highway and South Baltimore Road are now closed and will be for several hours. We've learned that the driver is cooperating with the investigation. Our Peter Choi's out there, and we hope to bring you some more details as the show goes on.